To save time, Captain Scotty has arranged for his sister ship, the Eagle Eye One, to deliver his two Canadian crewmen. Now they have to perform a sea transfer to get the men on board.
We're just going to do this crew transfer at sea. We'll just have the guys get in the water and we'll pull them across. Until them guys get on my boat, I'll be sweating bullets for sure. We got to make sure that the two boats don't come together so the crew member gets squished. Also, when they're in the water, you never know what's in the water with them.
Makos, these sharks are pretty vicious, and this is what he can get bit by while he's swimming across.
I know for sure the water's going to be cold. 7 foot seas.
6-7 foot seas. This is going to be interesting.
Keep the boats as lined up as we can and without colliding here. The sea is throwing us around here pretty good.
Right now we're dropping a bird, stabilize a little more.
Yep, that's it.
When a boat rolls real hard, it creates a little vortex under there. It can suck somebody under.
Scotty steers the boat from the deck controls to keep a close eye on the transfer.
The boat's really rocking and rolling. What I'm more concerned is the guys getting in between the boats and getting crushed.
He's got a survival suit on.
How you doing?
Crewman Kenny Puddister will take the plunge first.
There you go.
We're just transferring the guys now.
In his haste, Kenny jumps in without the life ring. In the middle of the surging North Atlantic, Captain Scotty Drabinowitz is attempting to transfer two deckhands from his sister ship, the Eagle Eye One. In the excitement, deckhand Kenny Puddister jumped into the water without the life ring.
Don't get sucked under. Come on, get him in the boat. Stop screwing around. Let's go.
Hey!
Got it?
Forward!
That's it?
We got it. Woo!
Skipper. No talking right now.
Great.
The second deckhand, Atlee Blell, locks onto the life ring with an iron grip.
Okay.
Slack.
Forward, Scotty.
Hey, Emmy. Woo. How you doing, buddy?
That's it.
Thank God the guys are on the boat safe. The dangerous part's over. Thank God.
You know, it was a little scary, but everybody is on board. Come on, guys.
I just crossed some 10-foot waves. It's kind of nice.
Man, we were rocking and rolling there. Oh, boy.
That's it.
Enjoy yourself. Everything worked out good. We're going to get fishing tonight, so can't complain.
You organized.